Planetfall. We're not doing campaign. This is my first time playing, by the way. I'm doing a new scenario. Right, first, let's do a customization for commander. Custom. Amazon assembly Vanguard. Yeah, you'll do it. Customize you. It's a Vanguard. Secret to long range missiles. Okay. No. Vortech. Prometheans. Okay, let's go with that, I suppose. No colony, military detachment, colonist cryopods. What should I go with? What fighting army? No. Okay, yeah, that should do. Next. So let's go with the male. John. Okay, let's go with Cyrus. Valentus. All right, symbol color. Wish it was like a gold color, to be dead honest. And again, could go with that kind of color. Symbol itself. Go for something like that. I wonder. That'll do, I suppose. Background. Posture. Skin texture. But you can't change your skin color. You're kidding me. Ah, there's skin color. That's a lighter color. Hairstyle. That'll do. Default face isn't even that bad, actually. Alright, torso. We've got deep blue eyes. Cape. Cloak like this might actually look good. Let's go with the blue cloak. Accessory. Best run is ears, eh? Not really my style. And if you go for like a gold look first, no, gold. Gold with like a blue finish on it. Might work better overall. Hmm. Okay, anyway, new scenario. Pure world, frontier world. Okay. Players. Let's go with 8. Opponent level normal, world size. Let's go with the large world. Landmass type. Continents. Advanced setup. Okay, human, AI, normal, it's got just randoms for all of them. Okay, now, game flow. Starting units, normal, threat level, moderate, okay, faction quests, max hero count is 5, max hero level, let's go with like a massive level. Auto combat only. Interesting. Turns, classical turns, turn timer. Pickups, roads, none, poles, ocean, pretty high. Okay, let's launch. My first time.
Valor and strength to you, Commander of the Vanguard Expeditionary Forces. Cryosleep missions allowed you and your ranks of outcasts and adventurers to escape your past and claim new worlds for the Star Union. But while you were sleeping, the Empire disappeared. You will need all of your combat and survival skills to face the forces that brought down the Union. The past is about to catch up with you, Commander.
Okay.
Welcome, Commander. I am Ava, your autonomous integrated virtual assistant. Standard issue for every planetary governor of the Star Union. My messages will appear when important actions are undertaken for the first time. They can be reviewed at any time in the Imperial Archives.
Okay, can we? Okay, now they pan around. You can use, which is good. So, Linden.
This is an army. To move an army, select armies with multiple.
I know how to use an army.
This is the colony interface. It allows you to inspect and control your settlements on this planet. Under this colony's name, you can see the currently selected colony.
Can I rename it?
The unit's template manager interface.
Okay, how do I rename this city then? I can't rename it. One second. Letting me rename the city, which is getting to be a problem. Operations. Assault bike. Let's go with the trooper. Modifier.
This is the unit panel, where all the information on a unit can be viewed, including their active and passive abilities in the list on the left side. Units can have different mods allow you to improve your unit's. Pickups are one-time collectibles.
don't know. We'll see how it goes. That isn't it. There it is, finally. Elysium. Done.
The task notifier.
Okay, we need to move on. I want you to get those materials. Okay, stash containing portion. Okay. Can you guys entrench? I can't entrench them for whatever reason. You're gonna be my scout army. I want you to move this way. Alright, no, don't do anything. Production in Linden, but it's not actually Linden.
This is the structure.
Okay.
Units and structure.
And then commander. Alright, orders required.
These are marauder guards. Having taken a location of value, they will remain there and protect it with their lives. This combat preview is shown prior.
Let's see how this goes. Feels a lot like Age of Wonders 3, which I've played a lot of, like a shit ton of. We'll see how it goes. Let me just do something really quickly. Okay, so this is how this is designed.
Commanders can choose to lead battles themselves using the tactical combat system.
Alright. This feels a lot like XCOM now. A mixture of whatever thing is going on. It's an interesting way of doing things. Out of my range. Mode. Moving up the troops. Can you guys fire? You can. You missed all the shots. Damn it, man. Should level that. Right. Come on then. No good. Oh god. Oh god. This is not good. We're losing men here. Fine, it's my turn. No, this is that better be. No! Damn it, man. We just waste that shot. There's no way to damn retreat, is there? Damn it. Treats that way. My main won't survive the next round. Is it like a way to restart? Order save combat turn one. Let's load this and then I can escape. Load. There we go. Someone gets used to the new interface and everything. Didn't realize they'd be that much of a damn problem. hell, Beck. Get out of there.
Retreat successful.
No use to me wiped out.
Retreat successful.
Let's go.
Retreat successful.
That's okay, I see.
Welcome to the research.
Okay, nanite support, subjugation ordinance, lights and grace. Laser or firearms? Go with firearms.
Society.
Aqua deployment, frontier facilities. Let's go with aqua deployment. It's always my first thing. Tranquil basin.
Planets are divided into geographical sectors that contain natural resources or valuable remnants of the Star Union. Sectors can be settled with colonizers or annexed as provinces to existing colonies by interacting with the central sector map marker. Sectors usually help to make your colonies thrive. Sectors need to be annexed to colony centers.
A forward base. Interesting. Vine grove, silkworm woods.
When engaging an army in combat, all armies adjacent to the defending army.
Let's do this. Let's see what I can do with a bigger army. Because if you have a smaller army that isn't as skilled or better, you're gonna get screwed over. Let them move first. Could swing in and crack them over the head if I had the chance. Nah, that'd be daft. Overwatch is perfect. This is a blank. Let's move a force of Vanguard troopers up. We're on a site. Overwatch. Move up here. God. Okay, let's pop in from here. That out early. Split them between us. Right, yeah. Set up the Overwatch for there. Bring you over here. Fortify for now. Come on in. Let's do this then. Bring it. Them on fire. Not good. These guys do damage, Jesus Christ. Ah, jackasses. All right.
Enemy neutralized.
Pull the hell out of there. Nice, they've been damaged perfectly now. Fire on them. Let's move a unit up. Take pot shots of them. Come on, take them out. And it's dead. Perfect.
Enemy annihilated.
Clean wipe. They've been flanked. Really? Okay. If you're on my shit list, you better do a damn bit of movement here. It's the best you got. They're still doing enough damage to cause me shit now. No! Damn it! Ah, you dicks! First things first, knock them out.
Enemy eliminated.
Soldiers!
Enemy eliminated.
It's over.
Our forces are victorious!
Hold on.
Units that survive a combat encounter gain experience based on the number of enemies that were defeated during that combat.
I need more experience in order to get a level up. Requires an army. Let's move in. We need to colonize the units.
The colonist tab lists details of the colony's growth and happiness.
Okay, now I want to produce a colonist. Prevent deficit right here. No equipment available, god damn it. Assault bikes.
The military overview and heroes are special.
I mean, what's available for him? Interesting. Imperial revolver. Take that. Could also give him everything else is working out. Laser rifle is. What's this? 10 burning damage. Interesting. And let's change army names. Interesting. Alright. Crash survey program. For a fortified down and guard that area. Subtraction from Elysium.
Reactor production tab. List the... Operations form a flexible toolkit that allows commanders to support military actions, strategic and...
Interesting.
The objectives interface, the active victory condition, in addition to all rival commanders and native NPC factions you encounter on the planet are listed in the diplomacy...
It's penance. Okay, come on. Interesting. I could have gone with this and gotten a colonizer. Production show should I go for? Let's go with a couple more troops. First sector. Intern again. Join up with the main army over there. Production Elysium. Give me an assault bike.
Nope.
No night support, relays, applications, lights, embrace. Interesting. But no night support. What do we have here? So we have Vanguard. Let's go to no night support for now. See how that goes.
Events listed in the.
Your item reward, what? What do we get out of that? Okay, it needs a skill piloting. What hero item did I get? Makes no sense. I mean, it's always to heal up a bit more before we can do anything major. Built up. We're doing pretty good for now. Frontier facilities.
Our colonies require.
Okay, good. Quite a. Okay, cool. Vanguard trooper, colonizer. Three more turns before I can build a colonizer, which is good. Nice. Just one more turn, then I can finally move the colonizer up to grab stuff. Nanite support, nice. Smart defense modules, engineering corps. Engineer, let's go with an engineer. Alright, see how this goes. Aquatic deployment, new research, production development, let's do that.
Happiness event in colony.
Interesting. Interesting.
This is an army belonging to an NPC faction, a group of sentient beings.
Wonder. Promethean hero. Chris, another hero. Yeah, that cities don't immediately get fucking taken up. Now, okay, we need what do you lack? Okay, here's what we'll do. Exit already. Skyrim Woods. Can't be adjacent, really.
You have just annexed a sector, and it can now be exploited for one of the main resources.
Okay. Sniper, Chris, another hero. Unexplored sector. Agriculture, let's go with this one. I mean, okay, we could build a new city over there. It could be fun, but I'd rather build one over here. This one should be too close. Fine, you know what? Let's not risk it. Get up there. Don't risk anything too much. Drunkard's District. Interesting. Rickety Reef. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna recruit this guy. Go join up with the corpse over there. Where the hell did you. Engineering
before
corpse.
Me were the.
Nice. Smart defense modules. Let's go with that.
There's.
Equipment. Dig in. Galen, first things first. Let's manage. Well. Cyprus. Okay, next thing on the list. Replicator factory. Energy. Let's go. This is going to be my food center. Now, what you need is definitely some repeated defense turrets. Okay, good. Sound of that. Who's this? You meet the Amazons, eh? Eugena Fipaco.
This is the negotiation.
Okay, fair enough. Where are you guys? I don't see them. I confirm the movement to there. Where are they? Go back home and defend Elysium. What if I... what? Some colonists, okay. Fair enough.
These are marauders. Hostile armies that either roam or...
Interesting. Another naval base. That's not good. Because they might cause problems for us later.
Resource nodes are remnant.
Interesting. Let's pull the units out. I want you guys to go down here now and look at that. So, once those defenses are built, we should be good. This actually caused problems again for us, which might, an issue anyway, might as well just get it over and done with. Make your move.
Empire task completed. Incoming communication.
I'm gonna give them Cyprus. What sectors do you have? You don't have any at the moment, do you? It's not good. How do they view me at the moment? Neutral?
Production ready.
Nice.
Production ready.
Mm. Alright, so forward, going forward, we need to keep building up. Could use another colonizer, but it's going to take a bit of time, isn't it? Yeah. So lay one down there. Shouldn't take too long. Probably need to speed up their movement. Because they... What the hell?
Operations available for priming.
Let's do this then. PSR fish. Spooky arsons. Let's move up to here. That gives us some defense here. Feels very much like XCOM. Pop this and might clear out some work here. Clean that out for us. Let's go here. Blow this crap up here. Didn't do jack shit. It's an obstacle that's gonna stay there forever now. Come on then, you cowards. Oh! A mind blast? That ain't good. Oof. Thank God they keep missing, otherwise I'd be screwed. Except these guys aren't.
Operations ready.
Fire. Fire. Dead yet. Fire.
Enemy neutralized.
God, they missed a mind blast. Missed again. That's what I'm trying to goddamn out for. They're doing damage. Not good. Open. No. Move forward. Open fire. They mind bombed me. Smart asses. How could I miss so badly? What the hell? Special operations. Move up one. Fire. this so badly? It's gotta be like a bad joke, right? No. No. Oh, thank God.
Enemy destroyed. Enemy down.
God. Well, there are too many units.
They never stood a chance.
Oh, they stood a chance. They could have killed one of the units. Trust me. This could be a good area to set up shop. Yeah, could be. Could be, could be. Right, this would be a great spot to just set up shop. It really fucking would. No. Inner fire, penance, air corps is a better idea. We're gonna need air corps anyway. Energy development. Nice. Orders required. Dig in. Patch up while you can. Don't have a naval presence just yet. Annex is first sector. North coast. North coast might be a good annexation, but not now.
Production ready. Happiness event in colony.
Nice. What are you up to producing? All different domes and whatnot. Good. Silkworm woods. Interesting. Vine grove. I like how the system's worked out, but it's a bit different than what I was expecting, you know? But I will go with it somehow. What do we have here? These
production
are
ready.
Defense turrets. Those will do some damage if anybody comes near the city again.
Doctrine inactive. Production ready.
Two more turns. Interesting. We do need more time though. Let's train up more units as we go along. Nothing really goes down. How is this? Alright, we'll start moving units there. Clean them out and take over whatever's there. Probably the best idea that we can have right now.
Production ready.
Cyprus has got barracks up, good. Still Major Wonders game at the heart of it. Manual combat, let's do this. Shots. That was dumb of me. Let's pull up here. It really does feel like XCOM now. Defense is good. Hunker down, back moving up. Dig in for now. Let's move you up this way. If you come in from this direction, you shoot their asses. Oh god. Taking pot shots, and good job with those shots. Not good. Sneaky bastards. No.
Operations available.
I need to move up then. Put him down.
Enemy neutralized.
Healing charge is good. Let's move in. Not too bad. Rather than risk anything, just blow their head off.
Enemy eliminated.
Done with it. Finish them off.
Enemy annihilated. They'd never stood a chance.
Yeah. Thank you for the healing units. Well done, boys. Keep yourself together well enough. I'm trying to get, wish I could have gone with like a blue color. What's this? Fungal Baron. I don't know what's going on with that. Vanguard gunship. Requires an army. Can we get an army out there, I wonder? Can. Justin will be here. Connects up there, so I might as well just go and deal with an air corpse.
I'm never more free than when I can unleash hell on the enemy from the skies above.
Speed, front deployment, electromagnetic utilization. With Light's Embrace for now.
In conclusion.
Not too bad, product development. Coastal sector Leroy. Gotta put in the effort, eh? Economy is probably the most important at the current moment. Where's the diplomacy menu? Yes. Amazon's. Interesting. Lord's Coast, eh?
Happiness event in colony.
Nice Light's Embrace. Okay. Get over there. Another base for that. Dig in for now. Elysium recreational.
Production
building.
Ready.
Nice. Get a cognizant that many running for me quickly. Let's modify what can we add on to this. Well, there's nothing really new.
Sector annexed.
Upgrade the sector. Interesting. Back onto land later. Right now, just dig in. Our territory is pretty expansive for now. Nothing too great or grand about it, but you know that usually plays
production
out.
Ready.
To be at least two tiles away from anything. I'm gonna have to build it down here. That's very interesting. Damn it. Fall back to main base here. In turn.
Repentance is not punishment. It is celebration. It is a
skip, sorry. In a fire. Luminous. Let's get some naval corps running. Confirm the movement. Yes, get back home. Take the long run. turn are we on? That doesn't matter. Going at this for over an hour, so end this off here. I will see you guys next time. Just in the course, let's just save. Okay, just of course, bye.